wins in his first Olympic final, both in his third consecutive one. Let's go down to Lewis Johnson.
So you're actually telling me that DeGrasse is supposed to slow down there?
We're in the semifinals, it's not final. Supposed to slow down. I think you get it if you're supposed to slow down.
Based on that semifinal, is there any doubt that you're going to grab your third consecutive gold over 200 meters?
No. I'm ready. I'm feeling good. Oh, that felt smooth. I'm happy. I'm on the right track.
Okay, and what about being on track for going under 19-19 your world record? Is that possible?
It's going to be hard. I may get a world record, but I think sometimes it's going to be really hard to get. Take it true.
All right, we'll see you there.
All right, thanks.
All right. That was some picture to see the two of them coming down the stretch.